By the end of 2050, there will be more plastics than fish in our oceans. If you ask me, we are in a plastic waste crisis. Our vision as Lamazi Tribe, which means beautiful community, is to clear plastic waste from our environment. We see this plastic waste as a resource and thus looking for ways to lessen our environmental impact and implement sustainable solutions by diverting these plastics from reaching landfills and oceans. We will use the polyester extracted from this plastic waste to make stylish activewear products that are designed for ease, comfort, and most importantly, inclusive. Yes, to all my plus size individuals, I know the struggle of finding a good pair of leggings. We'll be the first activewear brand in Kenya and in East Africa to use recycled polyester in our production, and one of the very few in the world. We are in line with SDG 8, 11, and 12. Sustainability is a huge deal for most of us, and it's hard to figure out how you can contribute to the cause of environmental pollution. Thus, Lamazi Tribe is reinventing the wheel by using recycled polyester instead of virgin polyester. This reduces our dependency on petroleum as raw material for fabric needs, thus enhancing circular economy. We are currently seeking funding through investors who will help us to make this vision a reality. I conclude by stating that we can't wait any longer to start making eco-friendly choices. It is now or never, because there is no planet B.
Thank you. Great job. And there is no planet B.